So the battle of Mahabharata was fought between the Pandavas and the Kauravas. Pandavas were the sons of King Pandu, while Kauravas were the sons of King Dhritarashtra. Now King Pandu and King Dhritarashtra were brothers, and so Pandavas and Kauravas were also related to each other. The war of Mahabharata was fought for the throne of Hastinapur, which again has a history.